rehousing these beautiful little millipedes. I'm hoping that there is enough soil. If not, I'm going to need to make some more up tomorrow and just top it up. They're going to be going into this bottom layer, as that's just where I'm deciding to put them, because I feel it'll be easier to maintain them on the bottom rather than one of the others. Let's see. I don't actually know if I'm going to set the angles up for this. Actually, you could probably... probably going to poop on you. Oh no, that's Rolo, sorry. That's Rolo. And this is Tootsie. My little sleepy babies. Hello! So. Oops. So let's start with putting the soils in, because you know, all the dirty stuff. It's not even work.
No, no. Don't know, can you do it for me? I can't.
So
just start spreading this yucky stuff.
To be fair, it probably won't bother them if it ain't too deep, because these two don't seem to actually go under it. They just use the hides.
I'm only using this because I've not had this for too long, so
yeah, shove that in there
instead of wasting it.
So that's actually possibly almost cracked anyway, to be fair. So it's not as deep, obviously.
Just a very large enclosure for two. Having a party. Those are for my next video, which you'll be seeing after this one. Might upload that tomorrow. I'm very bad at this thing called angles when it comes to videoing at the same time, because it's normally me videoing whilst other people are doing stuff rather than me videoing me doing stuff. This shirt. Need my phone case. got that. We don't need that bit. Okay, so. Then. You got the cute little rocks. So I think I might need to put a bit more in that. Due to hides and stuff. There's a bit of bark. Keep that. Ooh. Okay, maybe I can't do that. Okay, that's okay. I'll leave it like that for now. I'm just gonna... Oh, 1 second. Hello. Moistening this moss because I've run out of moss, so I can't put in some clean stuff. Where do you think you're going? That one. Okay, so the moss could go back here. Just rip some fingers off. Hello, baby. Beauty. You gonna go in? You're gonna sit licking me? No, he's not. No, you don't want to come off my end. Still don't want to come off my hand. Oh, it's coming off. It's coming off. Okay. Okay. And then there's this little cutie. You could go in there. No doubt they're going to try to come out. Sprinkle. That's that enclosure, aren't you? I feed them that on top of their random vegetable bits. I like them to be on fresh vegetables, random bits and bobs. Okay, so that's that. So my house, I might end up putting a few more hides in, might buy a new one. Some more. Maybe get some more millipedes. So yeah, that's that. See you in the next one. Bye.